are traveling for the next 5 weeks. I'm so freaking excited. We're going to London, Paris, Amsterdam real quick, and then we're going to be traveling Turkey for like weeks.
So, we need to pack. Look at all of this. I've got my packing cubes ready. Packing literally gives me so much joy. Organizing, anything like that. I am so excited.
Also, yes, I filmed this video prior to us leaving Sydney, so the videos are kind of like back to back. So, hello apartment. It's like we time traveled. But I'm finally ready to pack for this winter Europe trip. I did some shopping yesterday. Okay, we're doing some last minute travel shopping. I just need to get a couple of things. I'm in Priceline right now. I could not find anything in that shop, so we're going somewhere else. Toothpaste, we are a Sensodyne household. Little mini micellar water, I don't know how long this will last. Hydrator tablets, because traveling dehydrates you, so we're getting peach today. Hand warmers, because winter travel. Travel bottle, face masks for the airplane.
So we are literally only bringing this little suitcase and then our carry-ons. We're trying to travel a little bit light initially. I don't know where to start. I think I'm gonna start with clothes.
I've already got the clothes all ready because I'm organized. So we're gonna pack this.
I love packing cubes. Oh my gosh. I got these from Amazon. I've got more. They're my older ones because packing cubes, packing cubes. Okay, so the thing is, if this was a, say, 7-day summer trip, I like to pack like my stuff chronologically, if that makes sense. So I literally would plan out outfits for day 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That's what I've always done before, and it actually, like, I find it so helpful because, for example, like day 1, 2, 3 in here, and then once you're done with it, this is now dirty clothes because you've used that before, and then you're on to the next. But this is a 5-week trip, and it's also a winter trip, so I'm literally repeating outfits. So that strategy will not work, unfortunately. We're just gonna have to wing it. I'm gonna also use these packing cubes as, like, instead of organizing, it's gonna be more of a compression thing. So let's go. Fold it into the hood. Yay! I'm inverting the sleeves. I'm gonna resort to hair ties because this one's just a thick one, you know? And then I'm gonna use the cube to like compress them. Oh my gosh. Guys, I really got it in here. That's 2 puffer jackets. I love cubes. I love cubes. Pants. We're gonna roll the pants. I'm so excited, you guys. If you've been to the places that I'm going to, let me know if there's anything I should specifically do. So these are the clothes. I got them in these packing cubes, I think. And then I've got all of these accessories in this bag. It looks like a lot, but there really isn't a lot in here. Why is this so thick? It's because our pillowcases, both of ours, are in here.
Pillowcases.
Travel pillows.
I have intentionally organized a bunch of like accessories just because I'm gonna be wearing the same outfit over and over, so the only way I can really accessorize is by having a bunch of accessories. Like, look at all these hats I got. See, we got lots of hats, but it's okay, they kind of morph into one. I can just like pack them all and it's like one little blob. This is gonna be so helpful. This Kathmandu headband is going to save my little ears. They're gonna be so cold.
I also have a bunch of glasses.
And I kinda wanna bring these funky green ones because, like, when am I ever gonna wear these glasses? Let's be honest, it's when I'm traveling. So these two, I feel like I'll just bring for the sake of it. I'm gonna put them in my little handy dandy glasses case. I love this thing. Look, it fits 4 glasses. There's 4 different compartments in one. This one is from Key Australia. I got it on sale, $10 on sale. But I believe you can get like even more compartments. You can get like a 6 case compartment from Amazon.
I've used this so much, it's like on the verge of breaking apart. Maybe I should have got a new one.
Okay, that's everything I need to put into my check-in. That isn't too bad, is it? I don't know. Underwear, socks, base layers, top layers, and then the puffers. thing comes in so handy. It's an electric portable like scale.
It says 10 kilograms.
Okay, I think I'm done for the day because I won't be able to pack my carry-on till a bit later. My bag is actually getting fixed, so I need to go pick that up. And then all my electronics, like my little gadgets and stuff. I have an electronics bag and I believe it's back in Adelaide. So we're driving down to Adelaide this weekend. I'm gonna go pick it up and then we'll be able to do my carry-on. But other than that, the bulk of it is done. I need a snack or I need some coffee. I need something. I just made an iced coffee with a new machine. This is cheers to all the packing that we've been doing. It's wild. It's time to relax.
Friday.
I want to tailor this as well. So maybe I can pick up at the same time?
Yes.
This one. So I gotta go pick up the bag tomorrow and my coat, which is good because I was gonna get my coat tailored anyways. Office work. Hi, I'm just picking this up. Awesome, thank you so much. Cheers.
Yay! Ta-da! So challenge. Wait, this one's mine. That's yours.
That's so good.
I know. Look.
I turned our itineraries into a little booklet. So now it's like a time capsule and then we keep it for memories. And then our kids, our future kids will see like, oh, this is where our parents went.
What?
I'll show you guys more about it later. But Arthur and I are highly irritable right now because both of us, because this is dead end. You do this every time. You do this every time. Because I don't know how to speak today. We both didn't eat all day. So bad. But I have not eaten, and neither has he. So it's food time. When you're my weakness, given we take the love that we make, it's my favorite drug. Too caught up in your love. I've been I'm organizing, packing my travel toiletries bag. Look at all these. It's so echoing here. I had to move because it was way too echoey in my ensuite. So now I'm at my parents' kitchen. So we're gonna pack all of this. I kind of have an idea of how I want this done in my head anyways. And I've picked out all the makeup I do want to bring. It's just a matter of like putting them in the compartments. These cute compartments, I got this off Amazon. And I just thought like the compartments would be really helpful. Anyways, so this is what I'm gonna do. First little compartment is gonna be like all things skincare, you know? Facial creams, body lotion and eczema cream, some contact. And then this one is gonna be like the base makeup. So foundation, eye gel and concealer, powder. And then this one's gonna be like all the makeup that goes on top. So like bronzer, contour, eyeshadows, my lash products can go here, my lip products, blush, eyeliner. And then the last one is gonna be like, what is this? End of the day stuff. Makeup removers, my serum, toothbrushes and stuff. Ta-da! Like this. I'm keeping it in my carry-on. You can't even see it. It's all the way down there. But I always keep my carry-on and my electronics. Oh, carry-on. I always keep my like makeup and toiletries and my electronics in my carry-on for some reason. Just because I'm like, if I was to lose my suitcase, I don't mind losing my clothes. Like, I can lose my clothes. That's just clothes. But this is like my important stuff. Oh my gosh, wait. Did I show you guys? I've got our little travel booklets in the carry-on as well. I was going through my stuff yesterday because we were just packing up our old house and I found my other travel itineraries. I'll put it in here. Look what I found. I'm currently in Adelaide and this this was our 2018 Philippines trip. I did the same thing. See, I keep it as a memory. I'm so funny. Adelaide to Manila flight, El Nido transfer, El Nido accommodation. This is so funny. See, I love my little booklet.
I love binding stuff.
I wish I had eyes in the back of my head. I've been working on my pride.
The carry-on is almost ready. I'm so exhausted. I'm trying to think what I should call my travel vlogs. Should it be like travel diaries or do I just like keep it simple and just not have a series for it? Because you know how I was doing like living alone vlogs in Sydney, and now I can't even do living alone vlogs. It's gonna be like living in Adelaide, and that's not fun. I have to think. We're flying out in 1, 2, 3, 4 days. Guess where we are? We're back in Sydney. We
we flew back to Sydney because our flight to London is from Sydney. That's just how like we had booked everything. So it's been a hectic couple of days, but we are out right now just because we need to withdraw some cash for the trip.
I curled my hair because I wanted my hair curly for tomorrow. So it's looking a little bit stiff because I haven't brushed it out yet. Don't mind me, but it's currently 11:20 p.m. We have to head to the airport around 7 a.m. So we need to go to sleep. And sorry I'm whispering because we are at my sister-in-law's house and everyone's sleeping. It's just Utter and I. I'm just putting the final touches on like my carry-on. Look at these cute luggage tags. It has mine and Utter's initials on it. We literally got this like years ago because we were intending to come to Turkey, but COVID hit. So we finally get to use them. AC. I'm gonna go now. I'm gonna try to get some sleep for this flight tomorrow. So I'll see you in the next vlog. It's travel time.